Yes, am I audible? Yes, am I audible, children? Online children. So let's see. So we have some questions in our mind. We'll be keeping these questions in mind. Accordingly, we'll be reading. So why was Mary sent to United States? Why didn't her mother go with her? What are her hobbies and what does she like? What motivates her keep going? Okay, these are the questions which we will have to find from the text. There is something disarming about Maria Sharapova, something at odds with her ready smile and glamorous attire. So there is something which gives the reason for her being well-dressed and for being always smiling. There is some reason behind it. There is something strange about it. Let's see. And that something in her, look at the book. When I am looking at the book, you also look at the book. Nothing is written on my face, on my mask, or on the walls. The world is in your book. Look at your books. Let your fingers slide through the words which I'm reading. Keep a pencil or pen in your hand always. Don't let even one word missed by you people. You have all right to ask me whatever comes to your mind. I'm repeating, you have to keep your pens or fingers sliding through the lines I'm reading. Slide, fingers, let them run through the lines of words which I'm reading. And that something in her lifted her on Monday, 22nd August 2005, to the world number one position in women's tennis. So there is something about her dress, about her well-dressed up sense, and about her smile. And that something great made her become number one tennis player on this particular date. So there should be something unique in you. Got it? Whatever you do in your life, you're fond of parties, you're fond of best dresses, all okay. But do your work sincerely. Because in the end, you are known by your work, not by your dresses or not by your bikes or your phones or nothing. Your work speaks. Got it? So all this happened in almost no time. Poised beyond her years. Poised means balanced. Poised beyond her years means that she was not very mature. Sometimes we say, like, if somebody is balanced in life, we say, like, very old, has to be balanced. And you people sometimes say teachers have to be balanced. Mamma hai, mamma, papa toh very old, they have to be balanced. Aisa nahi hai. The people who are balanced, they are balanced right from their childhood. They know how to give equal time to all things. In your class, there are some examples of poised children. Right? What's the meaning of poised? Balanced. Those who are able to give time, energy to all the things with equal proportion. They enjoy their life. And they do their work also with all sincerity. That is called poise. Okay? It's not that they are always crying. It's not that they are always laughing. They always do all the things side by side. Okay? So this girl, Maria Sharapova, she was poised beyond her years. Beyond her ear means that she was younger, she was quite young, yet she was balanced. She was not very old, she was not very mature. At very young age, she was very mature. Got it? Poised beyond her years, this Siberian-born teenager took just 4 years as a professional to reach the pinnacle. Only within 4 years, she became the best tennis player. Sometimes it takes for one to take whole Sometimes it takes full life to be the best. Yesterday, I was listening to a speech by Rohit, cricket player. No, not Rohit Sharma. Earlier, he used to be the captain, Rahul Dravid. He was talking about one player. He said he was very fond of him. He said he's the one whom he would like to call as a legend. The one about whom he was talking about is the one whom nobody knows, basically. Not many people know. Till the age of 41, that person about whom he was talking, he said he never got a chance to come in the limelight. Till the age of 41. And he says he might have been watching and observing him for the last 20 years, when he might have been 20 years, that guy. So he says that person kept on doing practice, training, everything without a single day miss. What happens when we get the opportunity, we say okay, now I'll have to do practice. But when you're not got any opportunity, even then you regularly do your practice, that is not less than being a legend. What quality do we call it? Without any recognition, without any achievement, when we go on and on, endlessly, what we call it? Ansha? What is he? Give one word for this quality. Okay, determination. Okay, yes. Perseverance. Yes, it is perseverance. Perseverance is when you go on and on without stopping, without getting demotivated. Got it? So I might share this speech with you today, if I remember. Okay, then you can listen to that on your own. So this is what the point over here, the point is a little opposite. This girl got recognition within 4 years. But is it easy for somebody to be recognized within 4 years? Not easy. It means that within 4 years, she did something which others are not even able to get in 20 years. Yes, her luck also favored her. No doubt. But luck doesn't favor those who keep sitting still and don't work hard. Okay, some people can be lucky, but all people should be hardworking. Okay, we all have got one thing common. What is that? Hard work. Okay, luck may be with some people, but hard work is with everybody. And in the end, what wins? Hard work. Sometimes luck comes, and if we are not prepared to avail the fortune, then we will fail. Okay, so poised beyond her years, the Siberian born teenager took just 4 years as a professional to reach the pinnacle. Okay, there is a question for Jaskaran. Simple question I'll ask. So where was Maria Sharapova born? Don't look at the book now. Look at me. Here we have got even the exact birthplace. It's written there. We have been talking it out. That boy. Where was she born? Where? Exact place. Okay, Quayesh. No one will raise hand. Who spoke? And who told you? You found it out? From where? How did you find it? How did you find that it was in first paragraph? You saw it, huh? When, how did you see that? How did you see that word? By looking at the book? By looking at the book? Then why don't you look at the book always? Okay, sit down. Okay, now next question is, so here we are, there is an image. Maria Sharapova won the women's singles at Wimbledon in 2004. Okay. Siberia is the answer. It was written in the first paragraph, second last line. That you find out exactly. However, the rapid ascent in a fiercely competitive world began 9 years before with a level of sacrifice few children would be prepared to endure. I will rarely explain the meanings of the lines. I'll be asking you people only. I'm again reading the line. Somebody will be asked to explain its meaning. However, the rapid ascent. Ascent means rise. What's the meaning of ascent? Rise. The rapid. Rapid means fast. Just now in the previous paragraph, we have read out that her growth as a player was very fast. Within 4 years, she became best. Now the writer is telling us that this growth, that rise was not like exactly within 4 years. Let's see. The rapid ascent in a fiercely competitive world. Fiercely means here, extremely competitive world. Otherwise, fiercely is cruelly. But here, contextually, fiercely would mean like extremely competitive world. Began 9 years before with a level of sacrifice. Look at the book. So the rapid ascent in a fiercely competitive world began 9 years before with a level of sacrifice. Few children would be prepared to endure. Yes, Kanav. No. Yes. Give the answer. Explain it. What do you think is the meaning of this line? Second paragraph, first line. No. You try in English. I'll help you. There is no joke. Where is the joke? Yes. Keshav. Okay, you think, beta. Think, Keshav. Gurpal. Keep sitting and speak. Keshav nahi aata? Think. Yes, Gurpal. Don't tell me here the writer, just tell the meaning. Yes, Gaurav. Yeah, it's partly it's okay. He says that in this world of competition, sacrifices are required. Without sacrifice, you cannot rise in life. Yeah, partly it's okay. Not exactly. Out of 10, I might give you 7 because you got the gist of the line. Yes, Anshya. Yes, very good. Complete point, rather. Yes, sit down. Right now, in the previous paragraph, we read out that within 4 years, she reached the summit of success. But actually, her struggle to become successful started about 9 years ago. At that time, the kind of sacrifices she made, those kinds of sacrifices are not usually made by children of her age. Children of her age usually don't make those kind of sacrifices, but she made. So that's why she became successful at an early age. So what, in one or two words, what is the crux? What made Maria Sharapova successful at such a small age? Sacrifices. Yes, sacrifices and perseverance. Got it? Well done, class. You're responding now nicely. This is what is required. Any doubt, any question coming in mind? Quayesh, stand up. You will always attend my lecture while standing up. You will never sit in my class. Have you got your book with you? It's some other book. Same book. See, is his book okay? यही बुक है ना इसके पास. चलो व्हाट्स द पेज नंबर 104. सो पेज नंबर इज 104 पैराग्राफ नंबर 2. लुक एट द लाइंस. लिटिल मैरिया गॉट इट. ओके 105 पैराग्राफ नंबर 2. लिटिल मैरिया हैड नॉट येट सेलिब्रेटेड हर 10th बर्थडे व्हेन शी वाज पैक्ड ऑफ टू ट्रेन इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. On her 10th birthday, she was sent to America. Let's see why. On 10th birthday, she was sent to America. That trip to Florida with her father, Yuri, launched her on the path to success and stardom. So the trip she undertook at the age of 10 to America with her father, Yuri, that was the beginning of her career towards success and stardom. But it also required a, when you talk, then you know, it's audible also and visible also. Am I right?
Yes. Huh.
So kindly remain quiet. Keshav, okay? Keshav and your friend. Hirde, what happened? Okay, quiet. Let me see. थोड़ा आगे करो डेस्क. Yes. But it also required a heart-wrenching 2-year separation from her mother, Yelena. So when she went to Florida with her father, her mother did not accompany her. She had to remain away from her mother for 2 years. What is heart-wrenching? Painful. What is heart-wrenching?
Painful.
Painful. So it was a very painful when she went to Florida at the age of 10. She went without her mother. And that was a very painful, you can say, event. At the age of 10, a child needs most, you know, one's mother. And her mother did not go with her. Okay. The letter was compelled to stay back. Stand straight. The letter was compelled to stay back in Siberia because of visa restrictions. Why didn't mother go with her? Good. What is former? Okay, when I say Raghav and Gurpal will make a list tomorrow. The former will make the list of absentees and the latter will make the list of those who are present. So when I said Raghav and Gurpal, Raghav is the first one, that is former, and the other one, Gurpal, is the latter. Second. Former ka opposite. Former pehle wala, latter second wala. Okay, so this girl went with her father Yuri and her mother Yelena stayed back. And the letter means second one, that is mother. Mother could not go to America because of visa restrictions. Got it? The 9-year-old girl had already learned an important lesson in life that tennis excellence would only come at a price. Wow, what a beautiful line it is. The 9-year-old girl had already learned this lesson in her life that if she wanted success, then she'll have to pay for it. Okay, if you want something, you'll always have to pay something. And what's the price of success? Sacrifice. Sacrifice is a part of hard work. When you will work hard, side by side, you'll be sacrificing also. When you'll be working hard to listen to teacher, you'll be sacrificing your friends' stupid talks. Sacrifice aa gaya na sath mein. When you'll be doing work at home, you'll be sacrificing games or sleep or entertainment. sacrifice comes side by side. Bus. I used to be so lonely. Look at the text now. Jaskaran, book, you don't like book. He's very fond of walls. Always looking at walls. I used to be so lonely. Maria Sharapova recalls. What's the meaning of recalls?
Yeah.
Remembers. She remembers that I used to be very lonely. I missed my mother terribly. My father was working as much as he could to keep my tennis training going. So he could not see me either. So why was Maria Sharapova so lonely? Though her father was with her. Pratham will tell her. Pratham nahi. Kya naam tha iska? Quayesh. Pratham is your brother's name. Give the answer. Give the answer. Explain paragraph number. Paragraph number three. Yes. Explain karna beta. Okay, Keshav. Keshav, explain it. Hirday will sit straight. Keshav, don't take so much of time. Come on. Yes, last boy, Lakshay. Lakshay? Chaitanya, yes. Speak, explain it. Look at the text. No, you will speak in English, I'll help you. Speak in English. Yes, it is written that Maria Sharapova also used to be lonely. She used to feel so lonely. She would miss her mother and even the father, he was with her, but he would be busy with her work because he also had to manage for her training and all.
Yeah.
So what does it mean? That it's not only Maria Sharapova who worked hard to get something. Even her parents also worked hard. Mother, she had to bear her separation. And her father also had to work harder than he had to pay the expenses of her sports training and all. Okay, sit down. Sit down. Keshav, third time I've asked you one question, you've not answered. Sit down. That boy will keep on standing. Sit down, you. Try next time. Because I was so young. Because I was so young, I used to go to bed at 8 p.m. The other tennis pupils would come in at 11 p.m. Because I was so young, I used to go to bed at 8 p.m. The other tennis pupils would come in at 11 p.m. and wake me up and order me to tidy the room, tidy up the room and clean it. So at what time would she sleep? 8. Why would she sleep so early? Yes. Okay. No. See, the things are written even then. Because she was a young, she was only 9 years old, 10 years. Small children usually sleep early. Yes. What happened?